Reviewing the Review. In today's episode, we're taking a look at the one and only Stuart Ashens. Stuart Ashens is a British reviewer, known famously or perhaps infamously for his pop station Saga, Poundland specials, video game console ripoffs, action figure ripoffs, and deadpan style of review. For us in the States, Poundland is essentially 99 cent stores in the UK, but instead of dollars and cents, it's all in pounds. Yes, there's different kinds of money, not just American money. While he does buy his stuff, fans send him things from time to time. The fashion of which he reviews such things is actually quite simple. He sets up a camera in front of his iconic sofa, battles with autofocus, and unwraps and plays with whatever he's reviewing. About 99.9% of the time, the products are quite cheap and miserable. You shouldn't expect anything to be otherwise. For action ripoffs, he reviews them on how well they've been molded and how well they move arms, legs, and heads, as well as how they feel. Ashens is an expert in detailing the exact textures or lack of. In console ripoffs, well, 99% of the time, all console ripoffs are basically the same ones, just with either different names, different companies, and designs. But the games, much to Ashen's pain, are always the same. One common runner is Super Fighter, or something. They change titles, where characters seem to cut off their own arms and legs and throw them at each other. They also have the ability to regrow them, somehow. Ashen also reviews fake iPads, tablets, iPods, iPhones, and everything I. According to Shadowy Associates, I'm not allowed to use any clips longer than 50 seconds, or Nosy Bonk will pay me a visit. So here's pictures of Ashens looking constipated. And we move on! Many people look at Ashens as a loony, but I can assure you, he totally is. Due to so many cheap products that he reviews weekly, while his content may not be suitable for children, you may never feel like he's overdoing it. Demand for this man has been high. Fans alike have forced Ashens to create a new channel for bonus materials and videos that are not appropriate for his main channel. So all in all, I must say that Ashens is a cup of tea enjoyed by different people. It's impossible to recommend to everyone, but is widely enjoyed by many. So Ashens is the Armando Merrill Show's good choice. So subscribe to him. And thanks for watching. Until next time, I'm Armando Merrill. This has been Review the Reviewer, and I'll see you next time. Review the Reviewer and the Armando Merrill Show are copyright of the Armando Merrill Show. Videos used in these reviews have been given proper permission of the original owners. If you like what you watch, please subscribe. Also subscribe to Ashens. Disclaimer, Ashens Dancing Yak is in no way affiliated with Romero Productions. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Hey, look over there. It's a goose. It's the end of the show. So what you gonna do? Let me tell you what you should do. You should hit that subscribe button. And if you want, comment and rate and share it among your friends. See ya!